Yes, my dear. I'll see our plan through no matter the cost, even if it's the end of Christmas forever.
And so, Snow White joined the friends, and their wedding was a celebration of love, with great pomp and splendor. The end. What do you think of my new fairy tale, my child? I finished it just recently. I don't understand how this happened, but it appears I'm in the world of my fairy tales. We can still talk through this enchanted mirror, but it needs magical crystals for power. I need your help. In Fairyland, some... But you've managed to recharge the mirror. Please find a way to come to Fairyland. Something bad is happening, and I need your help. I had already thought about coming to Fairyland, so I made a teleportation spell. I hid it in the big picture in the living room. This magic lens will help. I'll be waiting for you in Fairyland Square. So, this is your doing, Dame Gothel. What do you want with me? And put your wand down. You're not the magician you think you are.
You underestimate me, Willem. I'll show you how powerful I've become, and then you'll help me fulfill my plan.
Thank you. Please, help me. I've inhaled too much flour. I can help. I know how to find Dame Gothel.
Thank you.
These magic swans are too good to the residents of Fairy Tale, but evil dark ones will only serve me.
Thank you. I'm Gretel. Have you by chance seen my brother Hansel? We need to bake a lot of gingerbread for Christmas, but he went to Dame Gothel and never came back. I'm worried. Can you please find him? If you find Hansel, you'll surely find Dame Gothel as well. The magic swans on the lake can help. I can't go with you. I need to stay at the bakery. Here, this will be useful.
The brothers Swan were typical children. They went to school, played games, and sometimes got into trouble. One day, they broke Dame Gothel's window while they were playing. She was furious. So, she turned the boys into swans. The spell is irreversible, but the swans are susceptible to magic wands. Thank you. can't believe that wicked Dame Gothel turned me into an owl. I knew, though. She turned the enchanted boys into evil swans, too? Oh, dear. You'll need the magic swan wand to change them back. I can give you part of it.
Thanks for changing us back. We can get you to the other side, but we should warn you. Dame Gothel wants to free the criminal Rumpelstiltskin. It'll lead to chaos in Fairyland. If he's freed, he'll free his friends too. Robber the Thief, Evil Giant, and others. You should ask Mother Hulla for help. Only she can help stop Gothel. Now let's ride.
Don't come any closer to our mistress's house, or you'll regret it.
Hi, I'm Red Riding Hood. Can you help me? I knocked on the door, but Granny didn't answer. Maybe she's busy baking pies for the Christmas party. The door is locked. Today of all days, I lost the combination. Can you please find a way inside to get the pies? I'll look for the combination, too.
Little Red Riding Hood has forgotten the combination again? I only have part of it, so you'll have to find the rest. Good luck.
Thank you. Is that you, my dear Red Riding Hood? Come closer so I can see you better. Closer, my dear. I can't see you well. Well, my dear granddaughter.
Please bring me the pies. I need them for the Christmas party. Thanks for the pie. Is my granny okay? What? The wolf? Then what happened to Granny? Please, find her. She can help you get to Dame Gothel. I'll look for help. Take this with my thanks.
Come closer, my dear. I can't see you well. closer, my dear. I can't see you well. I can't hear you well, my dear granddaughter. Now
I'll eat you.
You saved me. Dame Gothel and I were friends a long time ago, before she secluded herself deep in the forest. Here, take this magic yarn. Dame Gothel gave it to me in case I needed to find her, so it should lead you to her house. I'll stay here to deal with this wolf.
How could such a small boy eat almost the entire cottage? I'll go to the prison tower to set my beloved Rumple free. It'll be my best Christmas present ever. And you, little boy, will pay for what you have done with my house.
succeed perfectly! We should play again sometime! Here, take anything as a reward!
Dame Gothel kidnapped me to be her servant. She has a lot of witchcraft books. Maybe one of them can open a portal. Hurry and catch her before she frees that wicked Rumple. I'll go back to Gretel. She must be worried sick. Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
idea. What a wonderful present for all the prisoners here. Now I'll rewrite the whole story of this place to erase Christmas forever. You think you can stop me? Your adventure in the fairyland ends here. Thank you for freeing me, my love. Now, let's go destroy Christmas for making our lives miserable.
What does Christmas matter now that we have each other? We can start a new life together in a faraway kingdom.
Fairy tale residents always live happily ever after, except for us. We'll decimate Mother Holly's Christmas celebration. She will feel our revenge.
Yes, my darling, maybe you're right.
Imprisoned you? This was once a magic prison for the fairy tale criminals, enchanted and sealed by Mother Holla. Rumple's release made the spell unstable, and it's a simple fortress, so you should be able to find a way out. I don't know where Rumple and Dame Guffel went, but if you find the magic sphere, you can spy on them. Here, take this. It should help.
If you think you'll stop me, think again. I'll be far away by the time you get out of here.
Thank you.
soon, all Fairy Tale Kingdom residents will pay for putting me in this prison. I'll rewrite the fairy tales and destroy Christmas. As long as I live in Fairy Tale Land, Mother Holly will try to catch me. But without Christmas magic, no one will dare try to stop a villain. I need a few key things to end Christmas. Along with Dame Gothel's magic wand, I'll need Snow White's tiara, Rapunzel's curl, and then I'll steal Wilhelm Grimm's power. I need Rapunzel's lock of hair. She's your stepdaughter, so you must know where she is.
I locked her in the tower. I'll take you there. But promise me that we'll be together forever after we ruin Christmas.
Of course, my dear. Have I ever let you down? Let's go.
Thank you.
you're following Rumple into the Enchanted Forest, find the map first. It's easy to get lost in there. It must be in the Warden's Tower. The forest is far, so take the horse. This will help you gain its favor.
There's no place for your mediocre talent, Kitty. Christmas is canceled, so your limited abilities aren't needed.
You're free. The residents won't let you ruin Christmas. Mother Holy will help us.
We'll see how you feel after I break your instruments. I'll cancel your performance along with Christmas.
Thank you.
You'll fail, Rumple. You can't stop Christmas.
Once I gather the magic artifacts and perform the ritual, even your precious Mother Holly will be powerless. You again? If you insist on pestering me, you'll spend your remaining days in the well with the cat.
Let's hurry, Rumple. Here's the road to Rapunzel's tower.
Hi, I'm the cat of Bremen Musicians. Could you help me? My claws aren't sharp enough to climb out. What do you say? You scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours?
Rapunzel is in danger. Please save her. She's hiding up in the tower, but getting there won't be easy. Visit the hunter's hut to look for something useful. You'll have to figure out how to deal with the tree to enter. Here's the combination.
Don't go past! Rumpel ordered me to guard. You try, I eat you.